Again, this video is to seal the hair at the tips, the soft hair, to make it more locked when the hair is curlier or when the hair is soft. So what I'm doing is I'm just going through and sealing the tips of the hair, because on soft hair, sometimes it just kind of splits and breaks up and doesn't really lock at the tip, causing the owner of the hair a lot of grief. There we go. So our goal is to secure the tip. And make the tips more solid. As you can see. This one we want to cooperate, move on. Next. When the hair is locked, it's a little more challenging getting that lock to get through the tip of the machine. Two more to go. You know, when you're doing locks, you have to really try everything because all clients' hair is not the same. And it's going to be different challenges. So you just have to keep on trying to figure out how to please the client. This video is probably going to be called How to Lock Stubborn Tips. Which it is a problem, but it's kind of very rare. Last couple, we'll be finished in a minute. Again, this video is like for stubborn curly tips that don't want to lock. This should help the tips become solid. Still gonna be a little soft, but it's a lot better than what it was. So there you have it, how to solve curly tip problem. Now you see the tips still a little soft, but they're not overly puffy. And also in here, some color weave, which is blue color. Just some highlights. Again, tell two friends and so on. Be looking for my videos. I'll be in Africa on July 19th through August 1st. And I'm going to be shooting videos with the gentleman who created the dreadlock machine. Hey, have a great day. Like and subscribe. Peace.